Welcome to Flat Challenges YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to learn about mathematics. First topic is ascending order. Arrange the numbers from the smallest to the greatest is called ascending order. The next topic is descending order. Arrange the numbers from the greatest to smallest is called a descending order. The next topic is number formation. First one to form a greatest number. To form the greatest number with a set of given digit, write a given digit in the descending order from the extreme left. The next one is smallest number. To form the smallest number with a set of given digit, write the given digit in the ascending order from the extreme left. Next topic is predecessors and successors. The number which comes just before a given number is known as its predecessor. The number which comes just after a given number is known as its successors. See some examples. First Roman, write the predecessors and successors. See the first sum, 34,521. First one, predecessor. Predecessor means before. 21 before 20. 34,520. Next, successors. Successor means after. 21 after 22. So 34,522. Let's see next example. 7,456. Predecessor na before. So predecessor means before number. 56 before 55. 7,455. Next successor after number. 7,457. The next one is arrange the numbers in ascending order. Let's see first digits. Here 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 6 digit number. Next one, see, these also 6 digit. And after this side 45,923, 5 digit and 5 digit number. So ascending order means small to big. Take the smallest number, so 5 digit number. See, there are 3 5 digit numbers, 45,000, 35,000, 64,000. So here 35 is smallest one, so the answer is 35,176. Next one, 45,000. So 45,923 after 64,320. And next, see here, next 6 digit numbers, 2 numbers are there, 3 lakhs, 1 lakh. 1 lakh is smallest one. So 1,21,324. And finally 3,244. Let's see the next Roman. Arrange the numbers in descending order. See first one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digit. Next also 6. And next also 6. All the ones 6 digit number. So we need to see here first digit. அதாவது லாக்ஸ் பிளேஸை பார்க்கணும். டிசெண்டிங் ஆர்டர் மீன்ஸ் பிக் டு ஸ்மால். ஸோ 1, 1, 4, 9. ஸோ 9 இஸ் த பிக்கஸ்ட் ஒன். ஆன்சர் இஸ் 9,01,255. அண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் 4. 4,40,465. அண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் 1 lakh. 1 lakh ஹாவ் 2 நம்பர்ஸ். ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட் இது 10,000 பிளேஸ், 23, 21. 23 is the biggest one. So answer is 1,23,134. Finally 1,21,859. Let's see the next Roman. Form the smallest and the largest numbers. See, there are 5 numbers. 4, 2, 6, 5, 7. Make the smallest number means like ascending order, small to big. So 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next largest number means like descending order, big to small. 7, 6, 5, 4, 2. So the smallest number is 24,567. Largest number is 76,542. Let's see another one example. Next sum is 6, 7, 1, 3, 0. Make the smallest number.
whenever zero is there அதாவது ஜீரோ வர்றப்போ ஜீரோவை நம்ம ஃபர்ஸ்ட்ல எழுதக்கூடாது ஏன்னா ஜீரோவுக்கு வேல்யூ இல்லை அதை விட ஸ்மால் நம்பர் என்ன இருக்குன்னு பார்க்கணும் ஸோ இங்கே அதை விட ஸ்மால் நம்பர் ஒன் ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் நெக்ஸ்ட் நம்பர் ஜீரோ த்ரீ சிக்ஸ் செவன் லார்ஜஸ்ட் நம்பர் செவன் சிக்ஸ் த்ரீ ஒன் ஜீரோ ஸோ ஸ்மாலஸ்ட் நம்பர் இஸ் 10,367 லார்ஜஸ்ட் நம்பர் இஸ் 76,310 The next topic is International Place Value Chart. See, there are two periods. Ones period, thousands period. Each period have three places. For ones period, ones, tens, hundreds. And thousands period, thousand, ten thousands and hundred thousands. Let's say again on time. Each period have three places. The first period, ones period. Ones, tens, hundreds and next period is thousands period thousands ten thousand hundred thousands now let's see the examples of international place value chart see there is a number first we need to make inserting commas In international place value chart, every period have three digits. So, every three digit after we need to make the comma. So, the answer is 123,850. Let's see the number name. 123,850. So, my dear students, kindly make it in your fair note with neat handwriting. Thank you.